Now it comes to Gomez. At Gomez. Hands it off to McGillney. McGillney makes a quick move. Still controls the puck. Heels away from Markov. Hands it off for Gomez. No, McGillney still has it. One-timer, Niedermeyer. That bounced off a leg in front. Now Rafalski with a hit shot. Joseph thought he had it. It is 2-1, New Jersey.
Scott Gomez was a big part of this goal again as he scores the first one. This is 4-on-4. The shot goes across. Right there you saw Gomez slightly bump Joseph. Right before Rafalski shoots, Gomez has just bumped Joseph. You don't see it right here. Joseph misses this shot. You're not going to see that very often with Curtis Joseph. There's Gomez just slightly in the way. Curtis Joseph's attention's taken away. When he refocuses back on Rafalski, it's right through him and into the net.
And look how deep Curtis Joseph was. Now, sometimes he will play deep because he's a goaltender that has such great reflexes, but I think he had just been bothered, as you mentioned, and probably would have liked to have been more out on top of his crease to cut down the angle.